Howdy, I hope all is well with you. The seller emphasizes that the laser projection keyboard is the future of the keyboard and the mouse. Let's see. This video will show you the items in the box, its full setup, and the typing test. While opening the package, it is essential to know about safety precautions, and I will tell you some of those listed in the user manual. First, avoid exposure to direct sunlight for an extended period. Then, the sudden change in atmospheric temperature may cause a malfunction. Next, press the buttons gently. Otherwise, may damage the device and may void the warranty. Fourthly, do not dismantle or repair the device by yourself. By doing so, it may result in electric shock and will void the warranty. Lastly, the keyboard has a two-class laser. Do not deliberately stare into the beam. This can cause injury to the retina in the back of the eye. Now, let's talk about product features. This laser projection keyboard is compatible with Android, iOS, Windows, and Mac. It has a QWERTY layout, mouse function with full-size keys. The battery is a built-in rechargeable lithium-ion polymer. It's portable and convenient to carry. For Bluetooth connection requirements, laser projection keyboard supports Bluetooth HID. HID is short for Human Interface Device. Connection via Bluetooth HID does not require a separate driver as long as the device you want to connect with has HID compatibility. Some devices require Bluetooth 2.1 or later for connection. Please note the laser projection keyboard will automatically reconnect to previously connected devices. If no such device is found, it will search for available HID compatible devices for connection. Here's the laser projection keyboard. It's the size of a deck of cards in your hand. You can have a keyboard and mouse anywhere. In the side of the box, it's shown here the devices suitable with the laser projection keyboard. It has smartphones, tablets, desktop PCs, and as a video game controller. In the other side, it has listed here the operating system compatibility, Android 4.0 or later, or from iOS 4.0, or Windows XP or later, and BlackBerry. At the back, listed here the features like full-size keyboard, mouse function, Bluetooth connection, portable design, built-in battery, and works on opaque and flat surfaces. Also indicated the specifications for laser projection keyboard. 19mm speech and keyboard layout, has 245x100mm keyboard size, 700mAh battery, 3.0 HID profile version 1.0, 78x40x20mm in dimension, and only 54 grams in weight. Also listed here those included in the purchase, the laser projection keyboard, USB cable, and the instruction manual. Let's unboxing. We have here the user manual. Laser projection keyboard. The front part of laser projection keyboard has the sensor, keyboard projection laser light, LED indicators, and infrared light. In the right side, it has the button for the power switch, hole for keyring strap, and micro USB port for charging. The device has FCCE certificates. And lastly, we have here in the box the USB cable. I will show you the procedures of connecting Bluetooth to a device. Turn on laser projection keyboard. Upon turning on, the keyboard will search for available Bluetooth devices. This process has indicated by an LED indicator blinking in blue in the left below. To connect it to another device, turn off first the existing connection of the laser projection keyboard. As soon as the LED indicator blinks, you can start to set up a new connection again. On the device you want to connect with, go to the Bluetooth settings, other devices, and select laser projection keyboard. Upon successful connection, the LED indicator will stop blinking. The brightness of the laser beams will decrease if there's no activity for 30 seconds. Press any key to bring the brightness back. The level of brightness in the factory default is the highest. If there is no activity by 5 minutes, the keyboard will automatically switch to standby mode. I'll show you how to adjust the brightness and typing volume. The laser projection keyboard has 4 levels of brightness. To increase or decrease the brightness, press and hold FN key and press the up or down arrow key respectively. The typing volume has 5 levels. Press and hold the FN key and tap the left or right key to adjust the volumes. The left key to lowering the volume, while the right key is to increase the typing volume. Later, I will show you how the mouse works on the computer. In using the mouse, press the slanted arrow key, the brightness of the laser projected keyboard would decrease. If the light of the laser projected keyboard is dim and you cannot type, check whether the mouse is on. Press the slanted arrow key to switch back to the keyboard. Please note that not all devices support the mouse function. It has only supported by Windows, Android, and Mac OS devices but not iOS. Let's do some typing tests. In the Google search box, let's search for hashtag cartunboxing. Type just like using a regular keyboard. I will try the mouse mode, select this slanted arrow key, and move your finger just like using a laptop touchpad. I'm using an iPad which has an iOS as an operating system, that's why the mouse is not functioning. Later, I will show you using a PC with Windows 10 how the mouse works. Let's type the numbers as well. That's how the laser projection keyboard works on the iPad. Next, I will show you how it works on the computer. Let's search for hashtag cartunboxing again in the Google search box. In the mouse mode, simply moving your finger to control the cursor. Tap within the laser to click. Use your 2 fingers to drag and scroll. It's slower here in the map. Let's go back to Google search to show you the drag and scroll function. Using 2 fingers to drag and scroll. As you can see in the Google, it's moving up and down. And lastly, tap using 2 fingers to right click. By default, the keyboard mode is on. It takes 2 hours to charge fully and lasts for 2 days under regular use. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and ring the bell so that you won't miss any new videos and updates. And please like the FB page as well. Thank you for watching!